only setback.
Hey, Reyes, you heard sad news.
About Sulaiman.
Yeah, Jose Sulaiman passed away, and you were WBC. WBC really liked. What did you feel when you heard that?
Me siento. La verdad, me dio tristeza escuchar esta noticia.
Is that,
you heard on the news?
No, the truth is that you know it's very saddening for him to hear that news.
Sí, era una. Llegué a conocerlo, llegué a tratar. Era una muy buena persona.
He said that he knew him, you know, he was a very good person.
Pues lo siento mucho para él y su familia.
You know, he feels for him and for his family, he sends his respect.
He loved boxing, he loved his fighters, whether you're amateur or Mike Tyson. What do you think is his legacy in boxing?
Pues, realmente hizo un imperio en el boxeo. Duró más casi. No sé, él fundó prácticamente el Consejo Mundial de Boxeo y lo siguió y siempre apoyó a los boxeadores mexicanos como su raza. Así que estoy agradecido con él y espero continuar esa legacía con su hijo, Mauricio Sulaiman.
He said that, you know, he did a tremendous job in boxing. You know, he has a legacy in boxing. He's always, you know, supporting and pushing the Mexican fighters. So in that respect, he felt very close to him. So, but, you know, hopefully the tradition will continue on with his son, Mauricio Sulaiman.
No disrespect to any of the belts out there, but the fighters, they always tell me
they want the WBC belt.
Sí, es el mejor. It's the best. He will be missed. EsNewsReport.com and Mauricio Reporting.